Well, hundreds of thousands of dollars are being raised every year for the U of A Arthritis Center, thanks to the support of the Arizona Athletic Department and countless donors. The keynote speakers at today's Bear Down Luncheon, Athletic Director Dave Hickey and Coach Kevin Sumlin, talked about the positive direction the U of A athletic program is going. Coach Sumlin also touched on the successes of U of A athletes in the classroom. Our very own News 4 Tucson's Paul Sikala had the honor of emceeing the event for the fourth straight year and getting the chance to introduce Hickey and Coach Sumlin. If you'd like more information on the fundraiser, you can head over to kvaway.com.
Paul Sikala, always dabbling in those community affairs. Love to see that, Paul. All right, let's go to our morning low.